a little part of the rap. I didn't realize how much I used my nose until I got a deviated septum surgery. And I see how I use my nose. Try to drink ginger ale, can't use my nose. It's even hard to rap, can't use my nose. I don't realize how much I used my nose until I got deviated septum surgery. Use my nose.
I never thought it would be this hard to drink through a straw, eh? But I just take one sip at a time. I just take one motherfucking sip at a time.
Gotta use my nose. Gotta use my nose.
I got a sore throat because they intubated me. But it ain't no thing, they just intubated me. The anesthesiologist was really, really nice. He gave me some advice about how to relax, stuff like that. He had a smile on his face and it made me feel good. And all the risks that weren't that many things, like I might get a little nauseous. So they gave me some nausea meds to reduce the nausea. But I sit and I watch it, Wild Wild Country. It's a damn good documentary. Highly entertaining. I can't believe I didn't know about this story earlier on. I can't believe how fast I went to sleep after they gave me the anesthesia. I was so nervous, I was so scared, but I didn't even remember going to sleep. I didn't even remember knowing I was about to go to sleep. All of a sudden, I just woke up, and then it was done. I've heard that before, but I thought I would at least have a countdown. 5, 4, 3. And I asked if there was any complications, and they said none. They said none. It was a success. It might help my sleep apnea now. I might be able to breathe better now. No more deviated septum. Gotta use my nose. Gotta use my nose. Gotta use my nose. Wild Wild Country was a bit intense, especially some of the later episodes. So now I'm watching Thor Ragnarok. That's a damn good movie. Damn good movie. See when I cough, I gotta open my mouth. Can't use my nose. Okay, I need to stop filming. Go for deviated septum. I'm not messing around, I'm just gonna take a little sleep. Just gonna close my eyes for just a moment now. I'm not messing around. Just gonna close my eyes for just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit.